A social media effort is underway to save a dog nearly killed by a plow truck last night. The dog was hit in Manchester, just off of Union Street. Now, his owner, a veteran, cannot afford the surgery needed to save his dog's life. So now some animal advocates are reaching out to strangers asking for help.
She is battered, bruised, and facing an uncertain future. But with an occasional wag of the tail, 3-year-old Molly appears to be trying to keep her spirits high. The Australian Shepherd was hit by a plow truck Tuesday night, and all 4 of her limbs are broken.
Last evening, her owner brought her in. You know, it was during the snowstorm. He's not really sure what happened. He thinks because everything was white that she didn't realize where she was.
Molly's owner, a veteran, told emergency room staff he just didn't have the money to get Molly the care she needed to save her life. He wasn't even sure he could afford to have her euthanized and asked about taking his dog home to die. That's when veterinarians asked if he would surrender Molly so they could start a fundraising effort to get her the surgery she needs.
Not really a good chance for her to recover without surgery because she can't rely on one leg to allow another leg to heal.
Dr. Deborah Kellaway is now trying to raise $5,500 for a surgeon to operate on Molly, and she's enlisted the help of All Better Pets, a nonprofit organization for injured animals.
So then I sent out an email to people that I know that love animals. I said, do you think you can help us? And we sent out this email and they sent out their emails.
Molly's 10-hour surgery is now scheduled for Saturday, and the goal is to have her back in her owner's home by Christmas. Dr. Kellaway says it's the least she can do for the veteran who nearly lost his dog and for this good-natured pet that nearly lost her life.
She's wagging her tail, you know, so it's pretty amazing.
Well, the good news is it looks like enough money has already been raised for Molly's surgery. The hope now is to raise money for her long-term recovery and to also raise money for other pet owners who can't afford medical emergencies. And if you would like to contribute, you can find a link to this story on our website, WMUR.com.